microwave circuits introduces students with the design of high speed and high frequency components. These are essential in understanding how transmitters and receivers work. We learn how the different components within Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, different communication standards, cell phones, as well as high-speed computers work, how they communicate with each other, and how to prevent interference, how to optimize the operation of the circuits at high frequencies. High-frequency circuit design is essentially cell phone communications, radios, transmitters, TV, internet, all of these fiber optic communications, all of these rely on very high-speed circuits that are designed by microwave engineers. High-frequency electronics is very important even for computer engineers because clock frequencies are in gigahertz range. Although these are digital circuits, but they use analog principles. Students who take the course often get summer jobs and ultimately work for companies like Apple, Qualcomm, Qorvo, Broadcom, Samsung, and others. RF companies do come here to recruit our students, and we do meet with them and often discuss things that need to be taught in the course. This is a major design experience, and not only the course has weekly labs, which students learn how to design number of circuits and the RF measurement, but also they have end of the course project, an open-ended project that involve designing an entire receiving system. So final design project is chosen by students. It's on receiver design, but the standard is determined by students. Students decide whether the receiver should work for Wi-Fi or Bluetooth or Zigbee. They decide its specifications. In the course, students learn how to work with microwave instrumentations like network analyzers, noise figure measurement system, spectrum analyzers, power meters, but also they work with CAD tools, which are standard in industry. Microwave engineering prepares you for careers in radio communications, mobile phones, radars, radio astronomy, even in scientific arena, chemistry and physics can benefit from it.